should be live right now. All right, we're live. We are live. So, made a little bit of progress without you guys. Just a tiny bit. A little bit. I'm gonna put on this song. It's gonna be a quiet one. So, let's continue on our quest to make this. I think we're gonna settle with 4 layers, right? This is the 3rd. Right here. The song is going. There we go. Now you can hear it. Yeah, this piece is filled as well. There you go. So now we don't need the dirt anymore for now. And the seeds. I'm gonna start. Alright, we're gonna do the checkerboard pattern again. And like so, blah 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 blah. Alright, there we have that. That should be all. There we go, that's good. Let us now plant the melon in pumpkins. I'm gonna start with melons. Just like so. I don't think it really matters what you start with. I think it kind of evens out. You could test it, but I'm not that much into it to test it. So, there should be a powered rail right here, I believe, to be able to take it up all the way here. So here there should be a hopper, but we'll get to that when we get to that. For now, let's make this prettier. Right here on the dirt level, I believe, yeah, we have more of this deep slate. So, yep, just put in a deep slate. There we go, and then on this side, is there also deep slate? There's also deep slate. Alright, I'm gonna need a lot of deep slate. So, I'm gonna cover it up. I get some more deep slate, and I guess craft some more. The tiles look the best, honestly. In my opinion, the tiles look the best by far. There we have that. Now we go down to make 3. Alright, that looks nice and dandy. Now let's grab the rest of my concrete. So after this, I'm gonna have to go probably get some more. I might not even be able to finish this layer completely, which is honestly not that good, but whatever. Yeah, I'm not even close to being able to finish this layer. And I needed some for that as well, so I'm gonna just take that. Now, let's take some hoppers, some torches, some redstone, servers I'm gonna take of that. I'm gonna need the button, and a comparator, one of them. A lever as well. And this should be a powered rail right here. And this is not right. So I'll fix that in a second, but first There should be, I believe, hold on, like so, and then, like so, this is where the comparator goes, and then, one up here, right? Get a torch on top of it. All up on TV, I thought it made me richer. Wasn't paying me enough, I needed something quicker. So now I'm all in Eco basement, putting working on the phones. Either that and then redstone, and I don't know what this button is for. Comeback season in the works, and now I'm thinking bigger. I got what does it do? Every night, late night, gotta watch that shit, don't wanna make I have no idea. Anyway. Let's auto go like that. Let's get rid of these blocks that I don't need. Come on, let me keep some. Okay, don't knock me off. Don't knock me off. I don't want to be knocked off right now. Not in my list of things I want to have. Some more spawns. Anyone? That seems to be everybody. This actually needs to go up one more so I could place a lever, which I currently do not have. Blah, 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 blah. Take the lever. Do I have a lever? I do have a lever. Alright, and then just some normal rails, like so. Right? That looks. Yeah, that's exactly like it works there. So, now. White glass. Alright, so I believe we have. Yeah. One here. One here. Oh man. That sucks. One here. Oh my god! Come on. And now I need to figure out which one is it. I believe it's melons, actually. Let's see. Melons, pumpkins, melons, pumpkins, melons, pumpkins. So it alternates. Whatever. I think it's like this. That's fine. Alright. So now. We need all of these. All of these to be observed. So, observe. One block here as well. Observed. I believe he went really overboard with all the things he did. The guy on the tutorial. Just because, I mean, oh god. I don't think you need this much light sources for the farm to work at night. Anymore? No? And I don't think you need that many power rails to actually get the light carts going. But hey, that's him. That's not my thing to go on about. Alright, I think that's everything. Let's place the redstone now, actually. Because that way it's much easier to know where I'm placing it and where I didn't place. So, like so. Right? And that is missing. That's everything. Alright, and now we go under. And like so. You place, 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 I know place lost its name, come on. Oh, hello, don't do that, please. Plate, oh no. Place, 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 that's place, place right there, place right there, and place right there. I believe that is all the placements that need to occur. This one lost its redstone, I don't know why. But yeah, there's that. So, now we do this. Now the farm is essentially in working order, except for the hopper minecart that needs to go in. And the glass that needs to prevent, you know, stuff. Here. Here. Anyone else missing? I think that's it. Alright. Well, let's place the glass now. Like so. Too high. We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Y'all lame. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. And some more of you in there. Let's place a hopper in a minecart. I don't have a hopper. I don't have a minecart, sorry. Let's get one minecart. And also, let's make him leave me alone by not sleeping, but just tapping the bed. That way, they should leave me alone for the next couple of nights. Also, sunrise anyways, so whatever. I wanted a minecart. Alright, and like so. There you go, and it's cut off. Now I am missing plenty of things here. Mainly. Also, the storage here, I need to send it down more. Which actually shouldn't be an issue. I went AFK for a couple hours while I was at the gym. At the iron farm, so I should have plenty of iron. So, that being said, let's take... I should have wood. I should have a lot of wood. Alright, let's take this much. Fuck off, man. Whoa, I can make it? Oh, that's easy to make. Wow. I thought it was way harder. But no, I don't want that right now. Chests. And some hoppers. There we go. So now I should be able to continue the train of hoppers going down right here. And this way. God damn it. Yeah, this is the subject. I know I have a couple of blocks that fell down. No? Okay, so one more layer, literally one more. But for that, I would need more concrete, which actually I think I can make just enough with what I've got right now. I think I also have way too many rails for my own good. That should be enough. Lanterns. I don't need the melons right now. Crafting table, I guess I don't need at the end. I need more powder rails, but I have no gold, which is a big issue. I need to make a gold form because I have a lot of uses for gold. Fill this up before I forget, and then wind up having to go getting some more sugar cane right here, and more gunpowder. I just want to make rockets. Okay. Concrete. There we go, that's a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then put the lanterns here for now. And the white dye, the white dye. That's not enough, I need a stack. Let's just regret the transfers to white dye, so that's good. White concrete powder. Alright, let's go to the concrete maker. And let's get some concrete going. While I'm at this. I have no one in my chat. Which is the usual. Do this. If I had somebody in my chat, I would talk to them. I don't. There's actually an issue with this farm a little bit. It works good. I won't lie, it works really as expected. But that's the thing. Ooh, I should cover those up, huh? I didn't realize that so much of my concrete was going up there. Oh crap. I'll cover it up. I didn't want to cover it up initially because I made a nice little pattern in the walls. But I'll cover it up if that's happening. I didn't realize they could go through the chest. Oh, actually, I just put a block above the stairs. And then it won't happen. Which is perfect, because the stair doesn't even look like there's anything in there. Yeah, it gives you slightly more than you put down. Single block above the stairs, and that should stop any blocks from going out. So now we have plenty more concrete to cover up the behind the farm stuff. We would need more because we need to make a huge cover up there as well. But I might do it something like this, like what I did here, like a huge tree latching onto the farm. And I need to decorate the sides of it, because just a bunch of random locks like that, that's not fun. So yeah. Blah 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 blah, we don't need anything. Alright, let's cover up. Let's take, get rid of this first. That doesn't look nice. Alright, and cover up time. I'll cover up just the back, and I think I'm fine with leaving it just pure white. If it ever bothers me, I could. Make it actually look different. Scratch out of these. There you go. There we go. Perfect, exactly. Alright. So let's see how it looks from this area, from this perspective. It looks just like a big blob. Maybe I should decorate it, but no, we should first finish it before we decorate it. And I could give it like a little huggy around the top. It's like it's being hugged by this. Wraps by this thing. So we're gonna do one more layer. And I always hate doing them because the tutorial, it makes it so confusing. Let's actually do something smart here. Right, we're gonna do this, and then we're gonna put these on top of this. So now they're not like down here when I need it to be a little bit higher. I'm not using. Okay, here's the thing. I need one stack of deep slate tiles, and the rest I'll use these long tiles. These half slabs, sorry. And then instead of just doing that, I can just do this. Much easier. I'm gonna put a single piece of glowstone here because those maybe baby zombies can spawn or something. Alright. So this is the platform where the torches are gonna be. Right? What if I just put torches like here? Here. No, you know, let's not try to be revolutionary. Let's just do it the way it's supposed to be. So this is where the two more. That's where the minecart is gonna go out. So torches, one, and this is where the minecart goes out. So see how it goes out. Go back. Torch, or lever, sorry. One, two, torch. So that is one, two, torch. Torch, and then one, two, three, four, torch. Two, that, and then this is a wall. Yeah. Leave it all the way this way, and then I'm looking at that is five, so it's five. And this is five, okay. Get some redstone torches, some extra, because I'm clearly running out. That, right? And then I believe these need full blocks because they need to be powered. And these don't need full blocks. I believe. The rest. Also, say one right here and one right here, and then the rest can be half slabs. This is gonna need to be covered up. We're gonna use this to get up, and let's put another little piece here to get some half slabs. should, these need to be full blocks as well, since they cover the edge. Also these, right? Mm. I need more powered rails. It's like you want to be annoying. Actually, this doesn't matter. This is being covered up. And this doesn't matter either. This is also being covered up. Yeah, these are definitely not enough powered rails. And I don't know if I have enough gold to make enough powered rails. I have, yeah, I need 12. So yeah, I'm in trouble in terms of powered rails. Also redstone. Also redstone, which I pretty much ran out of. I need to get more from there, which is shameful. Yeah, I hope that's enough. Now I'm gonna need to go mining, bro, which I haven't done in so long. Alright. So, that's not gonna be enough. Oh my god, I'm gonna need to go mining. Bruh, I need to go. Oh wait, I actually have a better idea than going mining. Gone fishing. I'm just gonna collect rails that I put. I really wanted to do this anyways, but I mean, can I like, it's gonna take forever though. Let's just go like this. And then I'll place them on my way back. Okay, not like that, not like that, not like that. Okay.
Like what?
How can I grow out two pieces of concrete?
Yeah. Favi, Sosa,
Let's do something smarter. Let's just push him down. Rather than throwing him out. Believe. Died there. Hopefully there's not gonna be another obstacle like that. Jeez, I came with way too many slumps. I need everything. How many do I have? 8? That's not enough yet, right? Now you can make automatic gold farms with like piglins or zombified piglins. Alright, I believe that should be enough, right? 18? Ow. Maybe should I just take out the other blocks? Yeah, that's a better solution. I'm taking out the other blocks. Transfer any more villagers. So, yeah. I hope that would be enough. I think that should be enough. I don't need that many more. Oh my god, this is so annoying. That's that done. Now that I'm done with rails. Need the dirt. So we're gonna start from this corner, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Take up the middle block, make that into, I can make it into whatever I want. Yeah, actually, so do that as well, and that's just as good as what I want, right?
Alright, now we're gonna need... Oof. We're gonna need some more of these plates.
Let's finish this so I can do the glass and finish the glass off. Shit, I don't have glass. Damn, am I out of deep slate? No! Oh my god, I'm gonna be out. Ah, I'm out of deep slate. Just as I'm about to finish the thing, bruh. Come on. Do you have anywhere else? Deep slate? No. Alright, I guess it's time to go mining. Yeah, I guess it is. Redstone for everything. Because I'm gonna need it. Funny use for that, right? I hope. These are my VIP villagers. I don't know why. They're not even that good anymore. They're the first. They're the forefathers. They deserve every bit of this. Enderman that just fell down here. No, actually, the Enderman that teleported down here. So now I'm just digging just to get deep sleep. Maybe find some diamonds. I can't believe I dug all of this. All of this I dug for nothing. Goddamn slime chunks. They changed the way it works. It's not slime chunks anymore, it's slime. Well, there's different strategies to go at this. We're just digging, digging, digging. And when I think about it, I didn't dig that much deep sleep. I mean, look at that. It's probably like a few hundred blocks, but. He's gonna mess up with my mind because I killed him. Sorry, Bat. I still have 30 more blocks to dig all the way down. Probably a lot of lava pools down there. I think once I get this layer done, I'll have enough blocks. Damn, bro, mining it. Wish it was fast enough to mine deep slate like that. That's like 50% slower. Even though it's basically instantaneous. And not being actually instantaneous is 50% slower. It's like reaching just close to the speed of light, but reaching the speed of light. If you know what I mean, like reaching like 99.99999% of the speed of light is possible, but reaching the actual speed of light is impossible. So far, according to physics. Physics change. Well, like, not really. You know, they don't really change, but we discover new things that make our theories about them change. That makes sense. Alright. Should be enough. Damn. Soon I'll need more than 3 rocks to get up here. Alright. Get the tough. And now that's plenty enough. Plenty. Melon pumpkins need to be planted. I probably need some more pumpkin melon seeds. Perfect. We're gonna go melon first. Base, way to base. Servers, pistons, here right now. Not because it's a bad song or something. Just not the vibes that I'm looking for in my Minecraft world. Pick that up when I need to. Think that you can never win. Alright, that's everything. You just bring it. Alright. Damn it. Alright, so. Like that. So, so and so. That should be everything. Looking like a true survivor. Feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time. The pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing. Yeah. I'm still standing. Yeah. Standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor. Feeling like a little kid. Alright, the only thing left to do is grab a torch, grab the buttons, grab the hoppers, grab the levers, grab some more blocks. Grab that. Make a hopper minecart, which is home. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. What does this power cube say? Like that. Is that so? Alright. So. It is. 1, 2, 3, and then a hopper, which has a block coming out, like so. Here is a torch, and then this, the torch is a button, redstone. Comparator. And one more, some more rails. There's no stopping me. Running through the sky. That's not right. I think it still works though. Does it? Do I need to put all this one block high? I guess. Let all fall down. I have more. Bless the Lord. So here is a comparator that has a block coming out. That with one block here and one block here, and a button and a redstone, and that should be that. I like it. That's not right. Aha, because I wasn't wrong. That's why it's not right. Yeah. Right? Yeah, I wasn't wrong. Is that moving the whole thing down again? I don't think I need to do that. I mean, the thing works. Like, I could do that, and I believe if I put a minecart down, it would still work just as well. And I'm gonna test that. Uh-huh, it does not. This is a problem. Big problem, major problem. Okay. I was right. I was not wrong. So, another complete decimation. It's fine, it's fine. We're doing good. We're doing good, don't worry about it. It's not my love. Yeah, yeah. It seems more like baby. Alright, and that, and that. And then a block there. Parator. Block. Redstone. Mark. Torch. Thing. Thing. Alright, now it should work. Be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking your girl's heart. Just remember to always think twice. Looks like a shelf. I should make a bunch per hour. What? Is it not putting it through? I thought for sure that it's gonna work. So I have a couple things here. The contraption is not working. It's not emptying the things. I think I know why. Ow, ow, ow. No, that's not why. Let's see, comparator. This one stays. Comparator leaving from that hopper. Okay. Hold on, do I have like a... Yeah, okay. Is there more door? Are you joking me? It's not emptying its mic card, that's what's happening. But why? Is it not reaching? One, two, three, power. that be it? Is it just not reaching? One, two, three, four. What's wrong with you? Put items in it right now. See, it's not trying to empty. What if I took out the mic for it? Now it works? Oh, cause there's no way to go into. Nothing to do. Love isn't always on time. Love isn't always on time. Love isn't always on time. This one I know has stuff in it. Yeah, look how much stuff it's got in it. The thing is, it's not stopping it. It's just pausing it for like a second. What if I put like a chest? I put it in chest instead of Is that the fix? Putting a chest under it? Instead of a... Okay. What? Oh, I guess it didn't have much stuff in it. Oh, and this one I read the wrong block. I guess there's a difference between minecarts and chests. Alright, I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna put these 62 rails. Should pick them up. Now it should go all the way down. It's getting everything. There's no movement, they all seem to be. So the thing was, from minecarts to, oh, are they finished dispensing their thing? It would make sense. Alright, that guy's thing. What if I put like a magnanimous amount of chests like on this wall? Like right here, like that many chests. I could do that, like put chests here and then change all the hoppers' directions to go into this one. Because they go down anyway. But for that I would need a lot of concrete. So for now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna move this thing first. And since this farm is about to generate a lot more pumpkins and— oh, there's the rails coming down from all the way up there. This farm is about to generate a bunch more stuff than I expected. So I'm going to need to add a lot of chests and hoppers. Which I should have the wood to supply. And God knows I have the iron to supply. Thank you. That's for now. That's the storage system for now. Many farts today, many farts. Yeah, now it seems to all be working. The thing was, chests under hoppers don't work. I mean, hoppers under hoppers don't work when trying to let minecarts dispense their things. They probably just go too fast and they send the minecart off. So when going to chests, there's probably a little bit more of a delay, which is what allows it to go. It would allow it to go and hold a minecart. I actually kind of like the little bit of redstone peeking out from the minecart. I'm not gonna keep it though. I might. You know, I might put like a big glass wall around it. Cobble items. Get those back in there. Break yourself, fool. We got a lot of stuff to put back. So, let's start with those. We're gonna have to put back the seeds. Doesn't seem like I have any more seeds. I have the one redstone dust I can put back. Wood items. Push button. Crafting table. Observers. And a single piston. Also that. I'll place this down. I'm gonna put that this down. Red. Oh, there's still stuff in here. Miscellaneous blocks. Three. Eventually I'll build a sorting system so big. Hey, steal my pickaxe. Steal my thing as well. You, give me your Dream on. Dream on. Dream on. What other villagers should I get? Any other villagers? Or just more librarians? Is there anything else I need to get? I got a farmer, I got a cleric, got an armorer. Don't need a butcher. It just gives me food. I got a Fletcher. Do I need a fisherman? I don't think I need a fisherman. Yeah, I don't think I need a fisherman. A leather worker also doesn't look like I need a leather worker. Got a weaponsmith. Got a farmer. Don't think I need a shepherd. But I'll get one. Because he's the most interesting one of all the other ones. And I got a mason as well. So let me just get one shepherd. They're all taken up until here. We should pass mines. Are you pathfinding? No, he is. Definitely need a gold farm. I wanna see what's going on here. And it's still, it's gonna take a while. Oh, I'll start some stuff here. I'm gonna mark you finished. That's that. I'm gonna move tree farm one over, and that's that done. I should decorate it a little bit, but we'll get to that bridge. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Looks nice for now. What the crap are you doing? Get out of there! Did he take a block from inside my thing? Swear to God. Bruh. doing? Dude, get out of here. My dude. Sorry you guys had to see that. What should I do with these guys? They're obviously not as needed as they used to be. Like, the sheep are gone because of fucking... Oh my god, an Enderman placed a thank you. And the sheep all went. Oh, I need to grab some leads to take them back. There cannot be no mixed races here. No. You guys, you come back to your place at once. I really need to build up right now. Look at the Enderman, dude. They're killing me. Come back. Guys, seriously. Can we no mixed race? Oh my god, we got a cow to kill. I got a bone to pick. Unless? Okay. She heard me. Yeah, I had 4 sheep. So the sheep just decided, hey, I'm out. Been fun. Hey, you better come in here. Like, fuck me now. If you know what's best for you. Gee, man. Jesus. Go to bed. Where'd you put the leap? But I don't want no Enderman coming in here messing with my sheep again. You're not a part of the family. Unless I let a stranger in. Also, how is there more cows right now? It's like 6 cows here. I didn't put 6 cows. I left 4. Back. Turn that sign back. These guys should honestly just live free in my thing for now. I should just build them out a platform. Let them roam free around my mountain. Because, I mean, they've done their fair share of work. I should put up a fence around the entire mountain. Yeah, that looks nice. Hey, no entry. I don't see it. Is there a zombie that did see it that wants to die? Maybe here? Oh! You really need to get more. You need to get feather falling and stuff. Look at this one though. Quaffinity. Alright. I think... Should I get more, librarians? I think I should. I need Thorns 3, definitely, for all my armor. Let's just call a new villager. Give him the... 18 wood, you thief. You should eventually pathfind over to the spot. There he goes. Yeah. Oh my God. Please don't make me work too hard for you. Sleeping engine, no. Depth Strider? Is that the max level? Minecraft Depth Strider. Is there four? Level three. Okay, I'm gonna keep you. Yeah, funnily enough, yeah. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, let's call a new villager. In the meantime, I'ma head out real quick to put this book on my boots. There's also Frostwalker and Feather Falling, which I'm not sure if I can get every single one of those at once. Pathfind yet? Why is he not pathfinding? Go, man. Here's your thing. Pathfind to it. Not that long. Pathfind to any one of these. Okay, there we go. You found it. Oh no, I ruined it. Okay, he wants the right one. That's how you do it. That's how you do business, man. Come on. Do business. That was one. That was three. That was three. I actually need that enchantment for my sword. Yeah, I end up paying a bunch of arrows. I got books. Alright, now I'm gonna kill all three of y'all. I'm almost full on my trading hall. Which makes me want to path, like, make a new one over there. Wait. Hold on, hold on. While I'm here, let's first... You do make too, way too much noise. Let's quickly find Villager Trading Hall 119. Let's find the one that I watched real quick. I think it was this one, right?
The cactus, all that jazz, just like we did yeah. earlier on in the video. With the-
he said the villager can pathfind 48 blocks. So can this be like technically huge? Did I just make it really small? For nothing.
String behind them, workstations in front, and around the back, the same piston, single piece of redstone on a. It should look something like this now, with a place for all of you better at. But yeah, if you did that, you'd miss out on that positive gossip. Now the other thing they'd gossip about is negative thing. Trading. So first of all, there is no bed required. So sometimes I get comments, people asking me, do these villagers need to sleep? No, they don't need to sleep. There's no bed required. Just having a workstation is all they need. And they just need a better pathfind to it. So these villagers can get to their workstations quite easily, but can't get to any others. And so they won't lose their trades or get mixed up. And in 1.16.2, the villagers have been vastly improved. So we shouldn't have any more issues like we have in past versions. Now, the other thing is that villagers will trade twice a day. Now what does that mean? Well, if and a piece of string, and that's all you need for each slice. That's pretty cool. And one thing you need to do next is get yourself a sticky.
You said it when
just do time. This all the way along. So you've got the observer, a little. So you need to start off with a platform here, which is three blocks deep here, and then 21 blocks long. That's the kind of minimum you need. And then once you've got that in place, we can start building up the cells. So start off with placing down some solid blocks with some slabs on top every other block. So just do this all the way along, just like this. This will give you all of the pods for your villagers. Your trading hall should look something like this now, with a place for all of your villagers. And then you go along the front and add a workstation in the front of all of your slots. So depending on what workstations you want, you can mix these up. They don't all need to be the same. Then get yourself an observer and come around the back and place an observer on each one of these blocks, just like this. And so your villager pod should look something like this now. Now what you need to do next is get yourself a sticky piston for each of the cells, then the redstone and put a dot on top of all of them. Put your stairs around. Your villager walkway should look something like this now, with your stairs in the middle and then a two high wall all the way around the outside. Then come around the front and grab some string and place a string on the front of each of these observers, and you'll see that the stair above is pushed out. That will open up the roof so the villagers can walk on in to their pods. With all of your cells open, the last thing to do is to deal with the minecarts and the ejection system. So to do that, first of all, get some blocks. I'm using slabs here, but it doesn't have to be slabs. And this is going to have your...
Whatever. It doesn't matter because I've already got it built. I mean, and if I want a new trading hall, all I really need to do is just redirect the minecart like a couple blocks that direction, and that'll be it. Yeah, let's level this guy up a little bit. And I can use these with my working pickaxe to regain the emeralds I gave. Should have another one. No? I think I did have another one. Mark, you're so lame. Power 4, multi-shot. Already got a power 5. Did I take a fire ice book from him? Whatever, give me 2 power 5 bows. Give me one more book so I can get some bookshelves from it. So I could give you another. Projectile protection useless. Okay, alright. He wants paper. I'm gonna go. Into bed real quick. No way I missed that. Come on. That wasn't a miss. That was a game bug. I did not miss the right click. Alright, and instead of getting my stuff from the chest, I'm actually gonna... Oh, look at that. I just bought this normal. That's actually useful. Which one of you sells me golden carrots? Give me some more. I'm good. Oh my god, I see this need more. Which one? There's a guy who sells paper, right? Is there? That guy buys paper. Nobody sells paper though. Okay, I should have some paper still. Not more here. No, more here. Oh wait, I need more. That would be enough. I'm gonna go make some profit real quick. While I deal with you guys, because you're letting me dry. You give me some bookshelves. No way I just did that, bro. No way, bro! You're not paying attention. There's so much noise here, bro. Give me a good book. Ooh, efficiency 5. You know what that means? That means you. You're practically useless to me now. Now I have this guy with fire aspect and efficiency 5. No, this guy. And I bet he has some more good stuff on him. Right? Prove me right. Here's one. And I feel like I can get rid of my Depth Strider guy as well. Oh, he's my Depth Strider guy. Why does he give me... even twice. However, he is proposing it much more expensive than this guy is. Yeah, so for now, I'll keep him. And... take some more guns. That's the only useful thing you got from me. Give me books, and you give me books. You give me glass, you don't give me glass. That's fine, I guess. You guys make so much noise, I wanna kill all of you. But I won't, because I'm a nice guy like that. Let's get another one. Together. We got three stacks of emerald blocks already. I'm emerald rich. Is there like, can I make like a sound distributor to make all this sound go away? God damn, they made so much noise. Don't need a mending book. I need thorns 3. Even feather falling 4, I'll take. This guy is coming in with the heat though. Because he is giving me some good stuff that I already have though. Take feather falling 4. Oh, we finally got it, bro. I'm not gonna buy that dub post, though. I didn't say anything like I would. Alright. We got that guy secured. Thorns 3, finally. Let's put the workstation back. Emerald back. Who gives me redstone? You do, right? God, I wish it was more. Oh my god, these guys, they make so much noise. Let's test if I could put Fire Aspect on my sword and make it truly a god sword. Please. Oh my god, I can. Look at this sword. Holy shit. Now it's truly a god sword. This is a god pick. God axe. I need one more for this to be god. And these are god. This is almost god. This is god. But both of them are practically the same because... stuff's cheap. Put more clocks where the clocks are. Put more things where the things are. And now I got thorns to put on here. Today was a good day. I need to make a sugar cane farm. Definitely need to start work on that. But before I can start work on that, before I can start work on that, I need a jungle. I need a jungle urgently. And to find the jungle, I will venture into the Nether. We'll venture into the Nether. And I would find a jungle biome. Whoa, what did I ever do to you, man? Come on, so rude. Do you like this pathway I built between between portals? Ow. How did I do these things I did? Okay, whatever. Let's ruin the sanctuary. I could fix it right back by destroying these blocks, hitting them, and then if I fly over here, I can replenish the sanctuary by just doing that. However, I do need one more block. Sanctuary replenished. What are these two babies doing here all alone? And the portal should be right. Damn, there's some more flying to do. I forgot how far away it is. actually is far away. Thank God I made it pretty easy to see where we're going. Okay. There I am. I should really invest in, Oh, so close. Oh, you changed direction. That was... Look at how big this place of the Nether is, though. Look at how flight-friendly it is. I should fly over there and see what's up. Oh, you cunt. Get one shot, nerd. Oh, this is the ocean monument. I forgot about this. What if I have a dolphin effect? Do I move like this? Oh my god, I am insanely fast. Oh. Is kelp? Did I get kelp? I believe I did. I don't remember where I've traveled last. I think it was in this direction before I... God damn it, dude. He gave me the effect. That's 5 minutes. Oh man, look at how. Look at how. Oh shit, before I go, I need to get the cords to this place, otherwise, I lose it again. Actually, I think I already have the cords. Think about it. They're not even targeting me, they're just doing that noise for the sake of doing that noise. Alright, cords for another portal is as follows. Expired profile public key? Huh? What does that mean? Is it because I left the game on too long? Because it's been on from like last night. Let me try and restarting. Try restarting the game. Sorry about this. Nope. There's an update for the launcher. Maybe that's why I didn't get the chat. There's an update. Let me show you the update. I don't know what this is exactly. These are my games that I used to play. It's my desktop. It's a nice desktop. This is my cheat sheet. I use this cheat sheet for villager trades. Cut. What other transitions are there? Slide? Oh, that's nice. Slide. Ha ha, that's cool. Why does no one do this? What else is there? Swipe. Swipe in. Up. Oh, that's cool as well. Because I'm giving you guys the... Oh, it's the game's ready. Luma wipe. What does that mean? Linear horizontal fan. This is just like a 90s. This is 90s stuff. Right here. Oh yeah, that's 90s. Not even close. Not gonna do that. Fade to color, what does that mean? Uh-huh. No, that's not. I like the slide. Slide look cool. Alright, we could go into game. Full screen it. There we go. We're in. We are in. In. All right, can I chat? I can chat. It's gonna take a while to get rid of all this lag. There's gonna be a little bit of lag while the game loads. Let's actually do something here. Decreased. If I do minimal. It gets rid of all of them. I'm gonna do this crease then, because I don't want to get rid of all of them. All right, so the game seems to be running fine now. That's the coordinates. We're gonna keep heading in that direction. Hopefully to find something eventually. I didn't come from this direction. These chunks are loading small and slow. What's down here? Is that a cave? Look at how fast I am underwater, bro. That was a smart enchant. I can crouch while flying. Come on, you gotta find me a little bit of desert. This deep ocean? Deep cold ocean. Oh my god. I got the stream got disconnected. Don't know why that is. Hey, some land. Some land at last. Look at that poor old bear. That poor little bear. You know that, that scene in that movie where there's like a polar bear stuck? Not a polar bear. There's something stuck in like a... Let me get it out of its misery. Here you go. And don't try to fight it. Come on. Can I hit that one? Too lazy to try to hit him right now. Tell me this isn't just a one-off biome in the middle of the ocean. And there's actually some merit to it. Some connected to it. Is that an igloo? That looks deceivingly like an igloo. Oh. Oh. No, no, that's not an igloo. Alright. Moss block. There's moss now? What the crap? I don't need that stuff. And I don't need that stuff. Definitely don't need the pumpkins. Don't need the books. Oh no, I got the thing. Oh, it's 20 seconds. Alright, I'll wait for 20 seconds. I'll wait another 20 seconds for it to go out, to switch out. All right, are we done? We're done. No? Nothing? Yo, my thing is bossing through these. Where's the, should be like a... Should be like a part with, treasure chest, you know? Ah, oh, there it is. It's not letting me open it. What? Game's lagging. Game is mucho gusto lagging. What is going on? This is a single player game. How is a single player game lagging server sided? You can literally play this with no internet. Go back into the game. There we go. Very treasure map. Some books that I don't need. Let's give you back the materials that I unnecessarily stole from you. Except for this treasure map. Oh, I needed to write it. And there's no treasure on it. So it's just a map now. It doesn't even show me if there's any land anywhere around. I need like a map with a scaling of 1 to 1 million. Just to see if there's any land masses around here. This is a completely desolated area. There's a random creeper, and what is this? It's another disappointment, as I like to say. Oh my god, again, look at this, again. It's like the ice is... Oh, there we go. Very treasure map. Okay, this time... There's actually a thing here. Get out of here. Get out. Alright, so it seems to be... If I go straight up and then I look down... Seems to be very far away. And I might just be getting... Yeah, I'm just getting farther away from it. So it's in that direction somewhere. This biome is cool though. Who's that? This biome is really cool. Hey! Alright. Whoa, I'm not walking. I didn't walk for all that distance. Okay, it's somewhere around over there, and I'm not gonna follow through this because it's probably gonna be. Yeah, it's pretty close. Oop. That's the first time I'm seeing a thing in the middle of an ocean. All right. There it is. Hard to see. Water breathing potion. Prismarine crystals. What are those? What can I do with those? Should I grab this gravel? I don't have to. There's a bunch of gravel. Like a bunch of it. I don't see a reason not to grab. Oh, actually, I do see a reason not to grab all of it. Because I don't have a shulker box with me, and that would just be a waste of space. Yeah, it would be. Major waste of space. So let's get just like 3 stacks maybe. And then get out of here. Alright, I need to breathe. Alright, 2 stacks. That's good. That's good. Why did I bring my pumpkins with me? And this stuff and you. And now let's try and fly towards land. This isn't land. God, give me land. I think I came from this direction. Ugh, we've gone really far. Oh, I didn't save the coordinates. I should have it here though. I don't? Oh no. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's really bad. But here's what I can do. I can go into the stream real quick. This is nothing but a short session.
Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's really bad.
The coordinates are... Come on, stop doing that stupid thing with the X. What's the coordinates? What is that?
Right, oh, that's a tree. Coordinates for another portal is as follows.
6402. Right, that's it.
Huh? What does
just
that
get,
mean?
Make sure.
Follows.
4T19.
Profile public key?
Yeah. That's the chords. Right, let's get out of here. These guys are bullying me. You should never bully an AFK player. He might unleash upon you. Especially if he's got an Elytra. He's got an Elytra. You're in for a big one. That's a cool cave. All these cool caves that I really want to explore. I can't though. There's no point. Oh, there's an igloo. Okay, this one should be interesting. So, normally what they have in igloos is they have like, there you go, this thing. This thing right here. You go down. You seen this? So when you go down, you should have a villager. Solid villager. The golds and a potion. I'm not gonna heal this guy though. Cause you're just not worth it, I'm sorry. I am not gonna keep this potion either. I am, however, going to give you a snack. Feast away. Oh, don't come for me. Don't come for me. Is he gonna get him? Oh, he's gonna get him. Oh, he's gonna look at him chasing him. Oh, I'm so mean. Aww. I'm sorry. It was gonna happen anyway. It was gonna happen either way. I'm sorry. What are you doing? Whoa, what is that? Whoa, he's got a special arrow. An arrow of slowness. It shot the arrow? I didn't mean for it to shoot the arrow. Aw, you killed your friends, bro. Come on. You gotta do better than that. Hey, there's a little village. Look at that. That looks so cozy. Do you have, like, heaters? Because I'm pretty freezing right now from flying in this winter. And this cold temperatures. Oh, that looks good. If only that was on. Hey, he's sleeping. Okay, I'm not going to bother sleeping now. I'm going to steal your snowballs, though, for this spider. Hey! Wait, why are you up and you're not? Guys, it's 5 a.m. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Oh, you guys got a little thing here. Look at this place. Oh, you got an iron golem. That looks so cozy. Look at that. There's a little rabbit. Take it. Rabbit hide. What else is in here? Oh, sorry, ruined your crop. Better till it again. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. What else is in here? A cauldron. Nothing in it. Not a cauldron, sorry. These are cool looking villages, though. I wish I could take these home. They're way cooler than my villagers, my desert villagers. They look horrendous. Hey! Some sticks. Nah, not my thing. I am gonna bully your iron golem though. Nah. Get shit on. Well, look at this. This place looks sick. Dude, environment biomes were so reorganized. Come on, is it all surrounded by the. Come on! Give me something! Is your angle gonna be still pissed at me? Oh, yeah. Oh! I'm gonna end the stream. On that note. That's a big issue. That is a big issue right now. That is a big issue. Oh, God. Yeah, about that. Oh, shit. That didn't